Hello, my name is Lubup, and welcome to another episode of Survival. I was playing in 1.9, so it thinks I've never played this game in my life. So yeah, that's also fun thing. Did I say one or fun? If I said one, I was supposed to say fun. But yeah, today I think I could get a farmer to sell me golden carrots. Don't I really have? Oh, I do have some sticks. What could I get on like this book? Just for fun, let's check. Fortune 2, Feather Falling, or Protection 1. I need some wood to make composter. Enough. I think not, but okay, I don't have any other slabs, so like this. Where is the jobless peasant? There is some jobless peasants. They ran away from the job. Oh, you want it. You upgrade it. Okay, do I still have melons? More than these. I have. But do I have enough? Okay, this is definitely not enough. But you'll get something done. Oh, it was enough. Well, let's buy one of these. Weakness. Then there is cake. But I think I'm just gonna go to the jungle and get some melons. Like, it's not that hard. Can you farm lily pads? I think that there is like some way. I could always Google that. B. What is this? For real, what is this? Isn't it like said that Herobrine does this kind of thing? Where he just takes the leaves out of the tree. Like, I don't believe that it's real, but I didn't make that. Weird. Whatever. Oh, dog. I don't have any bones. But do I have some in my chest? I'll check when I get back. Another parrot. I already have a red one, so I don't even need another. That, and I have no intentions of struggling with another parrot. And what is this Kogo been doing there? Weird. Oomph, forgot to speak again. That's sometimes a problem with me. That's a good amount, but I'll need more. Like, I don't really need even. I really don't even need to do another trading video. Since we're almost at the last level. Another one of those cocoa beans. Oh, again with this place. There is. I saw wrong. I thought that one jungle tree was in middle of those, but I was just seeing things. Another one of those cocoa beans. Oh, there is one thing about cookies or bread. Which one do you prefer? So, I have heard calculation that crafting makes cookies more efficient, but what about villagers? Which one is better food source with villagers? These are the last ones I'll take, because I can't find them anywhere. Like, and now if I see like melons lying in the floor, I will take them. I just don't try to find them anymore. Oh, there's one more. Now I'll take just a little look around here to see if there was any more. Okay, I think it was only the two of them. Oh, there was some more. And if that is not enough, I will use some of my emeralds. And there is some more. Crafting time it is. Now, where is this farmer? Goodbye to your house's value. Nope, he hasn't lived there either. I'll find him during the day. There you live. Or actually, this. So, I think that is it for this episode. I hope you liked it. I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.